Welcome to Rageshwari video. Come fall in love with history. Do you know Sarojini Naidu? Sarojini Naidu was born on 13th Feb 1879. She was an Indian political activist and a poet. A proponent of civil rights, women's emancipation and anti-imperialistic ideas, she was an important figure in India's struggle for independence from colonial rule. Naidu's work as a poet earned her the title Nightingale of India. Born in a Bengali family in Hyderabad, Naidu was educated in Chennai, London and Cambridge. Following her time in England, where she worked as a suffragist, she was drawn to Indian National Congress movement for India's independence from British rule. Naidu's poem includes both children's poems and others written on more serious themes, including patriotism, romance and tragedy. Published in 1912 in the Bazaars of Hyderabad, remains one of her most popular poems. And also, National Women's Day of India was observed on 13th Feb. This day is observed on the date of birth of India's first women governor, Sarojini Naidu. Do you know radio? Despite being over 100 years old, the radio is one of the most popular ways to exchange information, provide social interchange and educate people all over the world. It has been used to help people, including youth, to engage in discussion on topics that affect them. And it gives journalists a platform to report facts and tell their stories. On this day, First World Radio Day was officially celebrated in 2012. Do you know Babi Doll? Ruth Handler and her husband Eloy ran a small company called Mattel that manufactured dolls and dollhouses. Ruth noticed one day her preteen daughter was giving her child dolls adult roles. Thinking there might be a market for dolls that looked like adults, Ruth began forming a new type based on a German Bill Lilly doll that was purchased during a trip to Switzerland. And pre-wedding Barbie after her daughter Barbara at the American International Toy Fair. On this day, Feb 13th in 1959, the first Barbie doll went on sale. Do you know the capital city? New Delhi, the capital city, had its foundation stone laid by George V, the then Emperor of India. The event took place in the Delhi Darbar of 1911. The city's architectural planning was done by two British architects named Sir Herbert Baker and Sir Edwin. It was on 13th Feb 1931 that Lord Irwin, India's Viceroy, inaugurated New Delhi as the new capital of the country. Since then, New Delhi has become the center of government with all the branches, namely legislative, judiciary and executive, needed to run the country. And also, Feb 13th is celebrated in many ways. Radio Day, Tortellini Day, Matt in Love With Me Day, Employee Legal Awareness Day and Get a Different Name Day. See, there's so many reasons to love history. This is Raghavishri, we do yoga.